waves sigh. Three pieces of darkness were waiting for me.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
sheen, nomads could grasp a new, unknown feeling. Freedom. Pyramid is waiting.
Thank you.
the holy desert, two figments of murk were waiting for me.
Thank you.
for her cause. A fake nomad armed with a piece of she. The truth shall be unveiled.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Has been unveiled. She awaits. I unveiled the truth. For every darkness I found, a new light blossomed. The darkness told me a new story, one so different to hers. I was deceived. Her mother was alive and well. In fact, she was waiting for me to do her quest, to hunt the rebels, to retrieve her power. She was just a piece of her, a figment of her infinite hunger. But now darkness walks with me. Now the truth is unveiled. Was there, beating life through the eternal darkness. I took it with only one desire in my soul. Freedom. And freedom reigned over my kin, the power to breed new worlds. As I made myself one with the light, one final question burst inside me. In the eons ahead, will the rebels become lords? Will their children become slaves? Will us become she? I dare to hope not. And if it happens, one thought comforts me. Wherever there is darkness, there's light. Wherever there is boredom, there's fun. Wherever there is slavery, there is freedom. Wherever she is, I will be too.
quest. Nomads were no more. Rebellion was dead. There was only me again. One red dream, forever and ever. Hero was needed no more. He returned to me. And there Hero will lie until all starts again, and I need once more its mighty skills. But now it's time to sleep a lidless dream until they try again and fail.